Vlogging. I brushed my teeth already. I didn't wash my face and I didn't my hair because it's like 12 o'clock, and right now I'm babysitting my little brother again. Like I babysit him. Monday through she don't work on Friday and Thursday. So Monday through Wednesday to Saturday, Sunday. So right now I'm gonna be getting him ready. Because it's almost time for my mom to get off work. So I'm finna brush his teeth. I'm finna brush his teeth, wash his face, and get him dressed. See ya.
Alright, so I'm in the bathroom. I already got toothpaste, toothbrush. So I'm not finna brush his teeth. And then wash his face afterwards. With hot or warm water. I'm gonna use chemicals on his face so he looks still a little baby. You gotta brush your teeth. We have this little kid Chris for him. Say cheese. It's nasty. Say I'm not gonna fight with you today. He fights with me sometimes, but put that back. Put it back. Say See? That's why you don't fight. Here. You fight with me most of the time, so I'm gonna be back. I ain't know who's gonna fight today.
So I finally got him to brush his teeth. Now I'm gonna, this is not that to
get
one of he doesn't spit it out. So I'm gonna give him a little bit of warm water in his cup, and I make him drink it. Let he drink it himself, I don't have to make him. That's enough. Now I put his toothpaste in there, his toothbrush and his toothpaste back in the cup. And then I'm gonna wash his face in warm water. Because he don't use soap for his face.
I'm gonna beat your behind. That wasn't yours to throw away.
He is so bad.
Come here. Yes. Yes.
Now his toothpaste on your face. No one be stopped. It's a little crisp at your eyes. Then I wipe his ears. Turn this way. And then I'm done. I put this little rag in there too, so doesn't get everything else wet. Then I'm taking him in the room to do his hair. So I'll be back in.
So he had a little attitude problem. He had a little cry fit. But now I'm finna do his little hair. Say hi. It's my little brother. All right, so I'll be back when I get him settled in and get his hair all oiled up. Because it's kind of dry right now. All right, so I got his hair all oiled up with this. And now I'm going to comb it out with this wide tooth comb right here. I don't know what he done got into it. I'm just going to fool you. But we're going to comb his hair out with this if he let me. And then I'm going to get him dressed. Because it's almost time for mom to get off of work. Come here. Come on. Come on. Sometimes he let me comb it, sometimes he doesn't. But if he doesn't, it's fine because I combed it yesterday. As long as it's not dry, right? And it's hard for him to comb out next time I do it. See, he don't let me do it, so. If he doesn't let me do it, I just let it be like that. Then let my mama comb it out. And it's very hard when she comb it out. He be sitting there crying and stuff. But he don't want me to do it. I do it the most easiest way. I oil it, then I comb through the comb. Like I do like this to the comb. And get it all at the top. Then I'm coming out for at the top. But he won't let me do it, so. Now I'm going to find him a little outfit to wear.
So I got him a little jacket, a gray jacket, a blue shirt, jeans, shorts. I don't know what this is, but I know it's his size. And then these shorts and these shoes that he got for Christmas.
What little boy?
So he got these little shoes. Alright, so I'm gonna get back with y'all.
Alright, so I finally got my brother dressed. I got him dressed like an hour ago. I just didn't come back on camera.
But I got me a little outfit to wear. My mama get off of work, I'm gonna go and run and take me a shower and get dressed. I have a long sleeve shirt on because it's kind of chilly outside. And then I got me some socks over there. I didn't bring over here yet, but I'm sitting on my bed. Don't mind what's behind me. I have a present for my sister, and I have my present from Christmas over there. And then I got my undergarments. I'm not gonna show you my undergarments. That's nasty. And then I have me a little jacket if it gets cold wherever we're going. And I'm gonna wash my face as soon as I get out of the shower. Cause what's the point of me washing my face with chemicals when I'm gonna wash my face again in the shower? So first I wash my face with hot water in the shower. Then I take a bath. Wait, no, I have to take a bath and get in my face all washed up with hot water. I wash my face with this cleanser with warm water. Because I'm on this little daily routine thing for my face. Because some of my pimples are gone, but I still have like face acne and pimples that are just showing up out of nowhere. So yeah, and I have one right here, and it's so annoying. But yeah, it's soon to be gone. I have to get this little cream thing that's supposed to be prescribed to me. But they never gave it to me. So when they give it to me, then I start that. But for right now, I'm stuck with a facial cleanser. Alright, I'm gonna get back to y'all when I'm actually ready to get in the shower.
Hey, Sim Gang. So I know I have the same outfit on from yesterday when I was doing the vlog yesterday. But it's the reason why. So I came home around, 10 o'clock last night and I was tired. So I went straight to sleep. not straight to sleep, but I ate and then went to sleep. Because I was tired. I didn't have the time to get in the shower that night. So I'm gonna get in the shower right now. Last night, but I'm gonna get in the shower tonight. But stay tuned for this week. This is the last day of the weekend, so you better stay tuned.
Alright, y'all. So I forgot to vlog today, but yeah, we went to go get some food and came back home. But this is the end of the vlog. Bye.